Guys, we found Ride the Skunk Trains. And there's a place over there called the Pooze Group. Let's see if you can zoom on in on it. Guys, we're gonna try to fly the drone again. We're gonna give it a go even though there's high winds. Fish that's wild caught, and the bread's pretty good. But anyway, I ordered some wine. I'm gonna chug this. I'm just kidding. This is like white grape juice, but tastes like apple juice. Apple juice.
Restroom is a porta potty. There's actually a restroom here. My gosh, I had to look at someone's chocolate syrup when I went pee. Oh my gosh, there was literally chocolate syrup in the porta potty. And no, there's a bathroom inside the restaurant with napkins and flipping soap. That's sick. Now I can actually eat with my hands and then wash them after. This is sick.
Food platter. We're digging in, boys.
No.
I didn't even know I got a whole fish. Why am I using this small phone? Melt. Come on. No. This is literally liquid fish. It melts.
What the fuck? What's the
I drink this. That's how tender it is. Lemon creme brulee with shortbread cookie and a toffee pudding. Three, two, one. That's ridiculous. What the? So good. So good. Guys, we're in of Newport Ranch or something like that. It's getting light. It's a pretty nice hotel. North of Mendocino.
Room, where's our room?
Where's our room? Where are we going? It's getting dark. It's time for Brawl Stars. Oh yeah.
Thunder.
What are these? Complimentary cookies. Got a chair for Doge. Contacts. House key. Blanket. Backpack. Moby Dick. Is this the actual Moby Dick book? I think it is, so I can read Moby Dick if I'd like to. Tales from Shakespeare. they're leaving it on.
Dude, Mama, this is how you pose.
Mama, 快点来看看我一下。嗯，好好看，好好看一下，好好看一下。关了，关了。等等 ，Can you be normal, please?
Go long, Drew. Go long. Go long. Go long. Go
the best cookies. It's insane. Oh my god. Cookie number one. Cookie number two. Cookie number four. What's gold?
Thinking about a ranch that's a hotel. That I don't know why it's a hotel, but it's a hotel called Inn at Newport Ranch with Boss Bassoon. Alright, guys, so I'm giving this hotel good rating for these Sikh cookies that taste like brownies. For the peanut chips, and yes, I am allergic to peanuts, but I can eat peanut chips. And for the football that I threw, and I sprained my neck. I'm sick. I also rate this hotel 5-star for the sick hideout. Yes.
That's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy.